Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to get rid of QuizUp ads if you don't intend to buy ad-free version. There are a few easy steps to follow. So let's start. First, you simply have to access your browser. Type ad block with a zero instead of O. Access nomobileads.com. You can see for me there it figures the Android version. If you are on iPhone, there's no problem, you'll see iOS version. So let's download it. There you'll see a few easy steps to follow again. I just want to assure you, this app is totally safe. I've used it for around about 1 year and a half, and there were no problems. Press open. In case this happens, you'll have to agree with installing from unknown sources. Done. Let's continue. Okay, everything is set. Now let's see how it works. Currently, Adblock is off, as you can see. Let's access QuizUp.
It's the final countdown.
Now you can see one ad on the top of the screen. Let's check if Adblock is able to stop it. We access application, and turn on. And now let's see. You'll have to restart QuizUp. You can see now the ad from the top is gone. Let's refresh and see if it appears again. It doesn't, and that's great. Now let's see if the ads that cover the screen when you go from one match to another one stay there. Comes immediately. We'll be right back. video, and this will help you to solve your problem regarding to the obstructive ads. If you like the video, please subscribe. The link to Adblock site will be also shared in the comments. Thanks for watching. See you later.